class 6 children. Today I came for your first chemistry chapter, that is actually introduction to chemistry. So at first we have to know what is chemistry, because in previous class we only studied the science. Now actually divided into physics, chemistry and biology. So at first we have to know the chemistry. What is chemistry? So science, you all know that plays an important role in human beings. We all know that one. And there are application of science that help to invent different types of machines. That is a transport, that is communication. That is actually the greatest contribution of science. The word science determined by Latin word coming from, that is scientia, and which means knowledge. And science is divided into three main branches. And one is physics, chemistry and biology. Physics deals with the study of natural phenomena. Chemistry deals with the study of properties and composition of matter, and biology deals with the living beings. So chemistry is a branch of science that deals with the study of composition of and structure, properties and reactions of substances. This is called the chemistry. So chemistry measures a lot of experimentation. Always we know that chemistry is always with an experimental subject. So experiment is a scientific at a treat that are carried out to study the happens, what happens, and when certain conditions are fulfilled, find the cause of something discovered. So these are gain and new knowledge from the this experiment. So scientist discoveries are submitted to the scientific community, and they accepted the new invention. The discoveries are made in form of a theory that has several steps. So let us know what are the different steps. So you all know that ancient in Greek scientist was there, that is Earth, Water, Fire, Greek philosopher Aristotle, and believed that matter is made up of four elements, properties, there is coldness, hotness, wetness and dryness. These are the four properties. And then after Aristotle, known alchemist actually mentioned to find various ways that to cheaper meal of gold actually. Called the philosopher's stone. Alchemist was also interested finding the chemical composition that would make people live longer and cure diseases. These are the, even alchemist also developed the chemistry was the first systemic that significant contribution. Then iron pillar situated in Qutub Minar, and how it actually found pillar made of iron, pure iron, and scientists firmly say that difficult to produce such pure iron, because till now it is without its reaction, and actually nowadays also it looks like previous one. And this metallurgy, the importance of chemistry in daily life. If we see that water, the 70% of human body, air, mixture of gases, carbon dioxide, soaps that is used for us, that is help us to do different things. So these are the different ways by which actually chemistry helps us in different way. That is also the transport food, and also to make transportation and storage of food easier, and also to supply the hospital, airlines. There is also the some techniques are there how we can preserve the food. So next day we will see what are the different ways. So today is up to that.